Does anyone really love what they do for a living? Your hand went right up. What do you do, sir?
I sell cars.
You sell cars?
Yeah.
What kind of cars do you sell?
Nissans.
Nissans?
Yeah.
You sell Nissans. What do you love about selling Nissans?
All of
he was like, I didn't think that far ahead. So you sell Nissans. So you said all of it.
Yeah.
Is it because people get really excited about getting like the car that they thought was their dream car, but then they decided to get a Nissan instead? No offense, but I've never heard of anyone dream of a Nissan. There are a lot of people who are like, it's practical. The cars that you sell are the equivalent of a house in the suburbs. Where someone's like, I never thought I'd have this as a teenager, but it does make sense. It's comfortable, it's practical, and damn it, I'm 45. Let's do this. What's the best kind of Nissan?
The Titan.
The Titan?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a top of the line name. Is that an SUV? What is it?
It's a truck.
It's a truck.
Yeah.
Oh, a Nissan truck. If there's one thing I know about people who love trucks, is they want to buy one from Nissan. You always hear that. They're like, fuck Fords and Chevys. Nissan.
Oh my God.
My father owned a Nissan. My grandfather owned a Nissan. And his grandfather actually interned Japanese people. So. Too much fun tonight. Yeah, holy shit. Alright, so a Titan is a truck. And then is there a Nissan sports car?
Oh, yeah, the 370Z.
The 370Z.
Or the GTR.
This dude knows his Nissan. How long have you been selling Nissans, sir?
6 months.
I like this dude. This is a dude that read the fucking manual. This is what he did. I bet the month before that job interview, he was just on the website reading the different names of cars. And he walks in, he's like, that's a Titan, isn't it? And they're like, you're hired. Is it gonna explain my knowledge? It's like, no, we actually, there's a lot of turnover in this business, so. What did you do before you sold cars?
I sold Verizon cell phones.
You sold Verizon cell phones?
Yeah.
And you were like, I'm taking this a step up. I'm selling something where people can use the cell phone inside. Eventually, you're gonna start selling garages. I'm gonna keep swallowing. I know an old lady who swallowed a fly. So, alright, so you sold Verizon. How long did you sell Verizon? If you tell me 5 months, I'm gonna lose my shit.
8 years.
8 years, okay. 8 years selling Verizon, 8 years working down the Verizon coal mines. 8 years putting hard time in at the mall. And eventually you're like, this kiosk like ain't for me anymore. I'm dreaming big. I'm gonna sell cars. And your other friends at Verizon were like, you're gonna sell Ferraris? He's like, not quite.
Thanks for following me on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. If you want to see videos like this before anybody else, go to my Patreon, patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And of course, come see a live show. I'm performing in over 100 cities this fall, and tickets are selling out. Find out if I'm performing near you and get your tickets at stevehofstetter.com.